everyone, it's Melinda. This is my second take at this video. Why, you say? Because I noticed as I was done gluing the sticks on the backside of this dory that I wasn't recording. Yeah, it's been one of those days. Do you guys have those days? Well, I'm having it apparently today. So, since we didn't get to see me gluing on the sticks on this one, on Dory, I will finish Dory up in a minute. So we'll move on to Squirt. This is obviously a Finding Nemo Dory theme. Here's Squirt. I have them all glittered up. Just have to finish off the eyes on most of these pieces. All right, let's get talking on Squirt. I need to get some water since I filmed the whole video and didn't realize I really wasn't. So water break. All right, put my trusty peg out. Do I want the peg to go on Squirt? Have it all ready. That's where I want it. I'm gonna grab a peg. Trusty glue gun and then the peg. Make sure it's go. Alright. Then grab some popsicle sticks and let's get started. Remember when you're gluing the popsicle sticks that they need to attach to another stick just for structure. Make sure there's no bends or creases in any of your centerpieces. Alright. Should I touch? And the strongest, which you're not gonna see on Squirt, but I try to do as many triangles as I possibly can because it makes the centerpiece sturdier. I was gonna say stronger and sturdier together. But as we can see on Squirt, I just like saying that name, Squirt, the way that he is positioned is not so easy. But you'll notice on the Dory one, I was able to do a lot of the triangles. And then let's see if I can remember anything that I told you in the last video. See, I'm a little bit like Dory. Sometimes I forget. I just forget things. It's amazing. But, oh, remember when, I think it was a chit chat talk. And I was showing you kind of the stuff I have going on, which is what I was actually planning to do the crafty one on my son's Mickey Mouse birthday one. Yeah, that didn't happen. It just came down to the wire and I just hurried up and finished them. But we did have the Mickey Mouse party, and guess what? It was so busy that I forgot to vlog his party. Sometimes that's why I like doing it. I know we can do it cheaper at home, but sometimes I like doing it just out, like my older son's, because I get to enjoy the party more when I'm not running around worried about, you know, picking up cupcakes and making sure the tables are done and food's out and decorations and favor bags and everything that goes along with a party. So I forgot to vlog it. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. Hopefully, this one. Oh, it's a little strong. A little tough. A little strong. That's an interesting. I want enough room so I can get them to close as well around it. Okay. Try and make sure this is in the shot. So I'm sorry I forgot to vlog my younger son's party. He turned 3. Super happy to be 3. And I have a 3-year-old and a 5-year-old. And it's amazing how they change so much and what they can do and what they're learning. And you know, my 5-year-old started school this year. So it's official, we're in the school system now. Okay, so there's the sticks to make them sturdier. Looks. Okay. Put over there, and then we're gonna go ahead and clip them. I'm gonna still clip them. I still clip them. You don't have to clip them. I'm just more comfortable clipping. This isn't dry all the way. Should move on to another one. For the alignment. When they have a lot of different little areas and pieces like this, like squirt, I do like to clip. I would even clip Dory because of her fins and stuff. But I was trying to think. Oh, Bailey. Let's see if I can get Bailey. Like, this one necessarily would be easier. You don't have to clip Bailey. She's really easy. That's the little fin that's all that's out. Okay, line up. So, because I'm a little, you know, retentive, I like to clip the item that I think looks good. And then I'll turn and rotate and make sure it looks good from the other side as well, which it does. So we're gonna start with the fin and work our way down. All right. So if I do this, I see my glue. Checking my glue, make sure it's not gonna run out while I'm doing this. Sometimes it dries quick sometimes, and it's hot. Like it was gonna dry quick, but ooh, it's hot. It's pretty hot. Alright. So does anybody have any birthday parties they're putting on for the end of September? We're always pretty busy around this time for birthdays. We have my oldest son is in August. And then my mother-in-law is the beginning of September. My youngest is in the middle of September, and then I have a stepdaughter who is at the end of September. So, we have a lot of September birthdays. How about you? How does your fall look so far? Any birthdays going on? Trying to see if I want to do the head last. Yeah, I think we'll do the head last because that's pretty easy, flexible to get in. Hello! Squirt says hello! Funny thing is, like, I'm gonna get another glue stick. I've seen Finding Nemo. I don't know if Squirt's in that. It's been a while since I saw that. But I've not seen Finding Dory. It looks really cute. I don't know why we haven't seen it. Because obviously my kids are at the age where we would do a glue stick. Okay, glue stick won't go on. So we're just going to deal with what we have right here. Yeah, so my kids are obviously at the age where we would do a, where we would watch Finding Dory. I don't know why we haven't. No idea why we haven't seen that movie. Have you guys seen it? Is it cute? Do you like it? I feel it, like I said earlier, a little bit like Dory. Not quite always remembering everything. Let's just go all the way down. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Alright. So this coming up weekend, we don't do like big shindig parties for my stepdaughter. She's turning 14. But we do have a birthday thing for her with our side of the family. Our side, me and my husband's side of the family. So we will have that coming up this weekend. Buzza, 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 buzza. I gotta get, well, I have 10 pieces for this Finding Dory order. Checking. I was checking to make sure you're still there with me, guys. Now I'm, you know, a little worried since it went out on me the last time. Actually, I think it, in my head, I like to tell myself that the videotaping went out on me. But in all reality, I might have not hit record. So, I'm gonna stick to the story I like. It went out on me. The camera went out on me. But the truth is, I probably didn't hit record. Probably completely forgot. Okay, I'm smushing the piece together. I don't know if you can see it. That's a tricky spot. There's another tricky spot right here. You want to get it while it's still hot. So they don't have an opening. You can't see in and see the popsicles. Alright. We want it to look pretty. Okay, I want it to look pretty. I'm sure you guys want it to look pretty. Because you're my friends. You want it to look pretty. Right? Alright, that's looking pretty good. Squirt is looking good. It's cute. Cute little squirt. All we have left is the head. Now we're done with Squirt. And then the video is probably getting kind of long. I know I have a lot of things coming up on craft-wise. I have, you know, orders. I have the Disney cruise that we're getting ready for that I need to, I'm doing I can't do something at the same time. This is something new I'm learning about myself. I didn't realize I can't do that. Where we joined. Oh, we did the fish extender group on the cruise. So I have those gifts that I need to make. Our cruise is in October. We're doing a Halloween one. So, Jackie, make sure you're still there. I'm really paranoid about it now. I'm like, we might have to do a whole other centerpiece of, you know, again. And I'm probably telling the same stories. I have no idea what stories I told on the last one that I thought I was recording. And luckily, I don't know what made me look up. But I looked up for something. Maybe I was trying to get a supply or something and I saw that it was not recording. Alright, I don't know what I was saying. Oh, so I have to craft all the gifts that I want to give to the group that I signed up for. Woo-wee. That was hot, hot. I thought I was going to make the whole centerpiece without getting glue on me. Nope. Almost. Not quite. Making sure it's all put together. There's a little spot right here. This little eye. I'll just hold it a little bit. Okay, so I have to do all those. I have to cut out some vinyl because I'm gonna do vinyl work on some of the projects I'm doing. And then I haven't quite figured out the second part. Yeah, I know. It's the end of September. And October is around the corner. I guess I should get started on that. Or I'm gonna have late nights. Alright. There's Squirt. Oh, super cute. I have to finish the eyes. And he is good to go. Alright. And that is me doing Squirt. Oh, I can show you the rest of the ones I'm going to do. Since I'm probably not going to see the finished product. So it's going to take me a while to get this up. So you saw Dory because I started that one. And then here is Nemo. Nemo. Destiny. Burrows. Marlin. Mr. Ray. Here's Bailey. I showed you Bailey. Crush. And then she ordered Hank. And here's Hank. I just have not glittered him up yet. I still need to do him. Alright, so this is the order I'm working on. Getting done. Thank you for joining me. It was nice chatting with you guys. And I will see you at the next video.